why I've come to you. Now it's your turn to demonstrate, come together as a group. If we can't do it in this plane, we have no chance in the material plane. Our thoughts have brought us to this very spot for a reason. So I ask each of you, what should we do?